Wonderful story in Longmont. A little girl is helping a police officer battling cancer. Four-year-old Sydney Farenbirch stopped by to donate the savings in her piggy bank to help Officer Kyle Zaloff. Kyle's been fighting pancreatic cancer the past 2 years. There will also be a fundraiser for the officer. That's coming up this Friday at the Tokyo Joe's in Longmont.